Today I'm going to be showing you a classy makeup look as well as finishing off with my hair. Stay tuned. Thank you.